Hey guys, welcome to my professional studio from home. Please, I hope you're nice and cozy in your home, but you can't sit for too long, okay guys? We need to get moving. So again, I have here a lovely workout for seniors. So we're gonna have some floor work. So what are you gonna need? You're gonna need floor. You all have that, right? So you're gonna need floor and mat, or even your carpet. You're gonna need a mat. So guys, I need you to relax. You need to sit here, cross your legs. If you can't cross your legs, guys, don't worry. Just keep them nice and relaxed. Just here, guys, you're gonna roll your shoulder blades back down. Gonna brace yourself. All you got is gonna be nice and tucked in. Right, guys, nice and tall back. I need you to focus on lifting that neck up so you feel your back nice and tall. Please hear your head. You're gonna tuck your chin in. You're gonna sit nice and tall. Gonna relax here. You're gonna push your chest up so you feel that spine, guys. You wanna feel that spine nice and straight. And of course, maybe natural curves as well. Don't wanna lose those. Definitely not. Guys, you need to stay nice and strong. For you, and if you need to exercise, you need to keep exercising, especially those days whenever you don't feel like it. Put the video on, put a good music on. Just keep that chest up nice, deep breath in through your nose. And next time we see each other face to face, you're gonna look super good, right? Can't go any other way. Because all this time that we have now to look after ourselves, there's no grandchildren. Imagine, there's no grandchildren for you guys. I know, probably feels a little bit empty, but enjoy this time, take this time to actually look after yourself. And this is one of the ways to look after yourself. And I'm here for you, always. Just keep that chest up. Nice deep breath. Nice tall neck. Feel that breath going in. Right, and we're gonna move in. So guys, you can support your body with placing your hands behind you and lengthening those legs. Right guys, here your legs are nice and bent. You can slightly leaning back, belly nice and tight, and we're gonna stretch out, pull it back in. Right guys, what I need you to focus here is where you sit. Please do not sit like this here, okay? So your chest is up, belly nice and tight, your hands and toes same direction. So just slide back in. Nice lifted chest. Four more. Guys, for those ones of you who are super fit, and you think like, oh, this is easy. Hey, there's no shame in that. If you find it easy, keep your chest up, your back straight, and keep your legs pushing straight and back in. You can pull yourself up as well by gently holding on to your thighs. Okay, this is level one here. Stay here till you get comfortable enough, and then you can come up. Okay, so two more. Yeah, straight legs, hold, arms, hands, fingers, same direction as your toes. Is if you can, you point your toes, okay? You point your toes, your chest up, so nice and pointy toes, your chest up, so your backs are not here, so your back nice lifted, nice tall head, nice pointy toes, yeah? Drop your head, push your chest a little bit higher up. Feel the nice stretch, guys. Make sure your shoulders are not down. So chest pushing up. And your head is back. Four, three. Guys, make sure you're not putting too much pressure on your hands. Not too much pressure on hands. It should come 3 points of contact. Boom. Two hands, so 3 points. Just rub your head, not too much. You're not squeezing your hands into the floor. You're just holding that. Four. Three, two, one. Guys, come up. If you can, guys, hug yourself. Nice big little hug. Your legs in. Nice big little hug. Pull your belly nice and tight, guys, so we gently open up your lower back. So give yourself a little hug, not too much. And we're gonna lay down. So just gently open up your lower back. So nice and easy, if you just lay down. Your time, if you need, go on the side. Please feel free. Okay, so your feet are gonna be nice and flat. So feet flat, shoulders back down, and hands pushing into the floor. So these shoulders down, this toe, you see, once you're gonna try to push your hands into the floor, your belly is wanna come up. Okay, but what you're gonna do, you're gonna hold, you draw that belly button in, and you're gonna hold it in here. So shoulders down, bring your shoulders into the floor, your hands, fingers together into the floor. Belly nice and tight and small leg up there. You pull those legs nice and tight to your backside. You breathe in and we're gonna lift up and down. Up and down. Just keep those shoulders pinned into the floor and your fingertips together. Keep those shoulder blades down. All the way, all the way. Okay, guys, so what we're focusing on here, we're focusing on your knees. We don't want your knees to move too much. So you're gonna hold your core nice and tight, and you're gonna go your hips level with your knees. All the way up, your shoulder blades back down, your shoulder blades back down, your feet is nice and flat. Okay, and watch, pay attention to your knees. Is your knees wobbling side to side? Or maybe they are staying straight. If they are staying nice and straight, guys, well done. If you feel your feet is moving back, you pull it in. Hey, how are you doing? Hands into the floor. Two more. And up and hold. Okay, so nicely hold your shoulder blades back down. Make sure you don't put too much pressure on your neck, guys. So do not squeeze your, push your neck into the floor. So it's your shoulder blades that you're pushing into the floor. Keep your hips up, belly nice and tight. Feet flat. Do not favor heels or toes here. We need all body equally strong here, okay? So four, three, two, one. And slowly down. Okay, your belly nice and tight, guys. Stay here, shoulder blades back down. One leg is gonna come up and down, up and down. Okay, so if it's too much for you to lie down here and you feel your chin is literally up here, you can use something to support your neck. Maybe be towel or something. Just lift up. Your palms nice and straight, and just lift your legs down. Guys, if this is good and you go like, ooh, this is so easy, because I need you to focus before you really rush into things. And I know we want to rush into the things, guys. We want to get them done yesterday, but do not rush in, guys. Keep those knees above your hips. Check. Is your knees above your hips? So we want to have a nice line here. We don't want to have just get them done. So nice and graceful, nice and slowly, your toe tapping the floor first. Yeah. So four, three, two, one. Hold and swap. And swap. And swap. Okay, so is your shoulder blades still down? I hope they are. Unfortunately, I don't have a stick and I can't reach you. But I give you plenty of time to get ready for next season. Good news, guys, everybody. Olympics is cancelled, so this year we are not competing. We have more time, a little bit more time, right? So, four. Three, two, feet tight. Okay, so you can maybe open up your palms, your shoulders back tight, belly tight, and your arms are gonna go out. You need to shuffle away from the floor and bring them back in. Okay, so let me ask you one question, guys. What is your back doing here? Is your back arched here? Are you holding that belly button in? Is your arms your shoulder height? And you can move that video back away. The studio doesn't need video, they cut stuff anyway. I guess keep your shoulders down away from your ears. Your palms are facing in, you're coming all the way in, right? And all the way back. Right, again, check your core again. Is your back has arched a little bit off the floor? I hope not. Just keep your belly nice and tight. Okay, so we slowly, we want to maintain small we got here, but not too big. Okay, small we got, maybe four fingers you can put behind your lower back. And that's it. The same trajectory, we check your two arms. The same trajectory. If you can, we can maybe have some floor marks that you can go like, ooh, I can stay on this line. Okay, I'm actually perfectly here on the one line. So I can really check my arms. Are they going down? Is one going down? Because if you're going to have tight shoulders, you're going to find your arms are going to go up here. Okay, or are you going to ready to relax? You're going to be down here. So you want to have them nice and straight. As straight as possible. So two more. Hey guys, hold it here. Arms are out into letter T. Belly nice and tight. Shoulders down, your belly button tight, and we're gonna drop those knees. Yes, you wanna have a gap between your knees. There's gap between your knees, okay? Just drop those knees. Keeping your belly nice and tight, it's nice and easy, pelvis opening. Don't push into things. Don't push your body. Just let the knees drop. Just let the knees drop to the sides, yeah? So four. Three, as far as they go. And try to do your best to keep your hips on the floor. But if not, don't worry, do what you can. That's what you're doing here. And just relax. Your belly nice and tight and your arms are gonna come up. What do you say, guys? You're gonna stretch out those legs. Stretch out those legs, push those shoulder blades back down. And pin your shoulder blades back down to the floor. Breathe in, your toes nice and pointy if you can. If not, just keep your feet, relaxed. Breathe in and be scissors with your arms. Step easy. Guys, what we want to do here, we want to touch the floor as we're going up, the top arm and the bottom as well. So two, top and start easy. There we have it. Okay, so shoulders stay down. Remember, we think about where those arms are going and keep it nice and smooth. All the way, all the way. Okay, what is your back doing? Is your back arching? Oh, no. No, it's not, isn't it? Pull it in. Okay, so we pin here. What we want to do is keep those arms going here. We want to pin your hips into the floor, and we want to pin your shoulders into the floor. So as you're moving arms, just arms, your feet is nice and pointy. So we go 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Arms up and back to the letter T for Teddy. How is your arms? Check. Are we straight? Yeah, we good. We pull the legs nice and close to your backside. This time, your knees are gonna be together. Okay, so watch your back is not arching. Pull your bellies nice and tight. Breathe in and knees drop. One side, please keep your shoulders down. And other side. One side. And other side. Try to keep your shoulders down. 6, 5. Four, my arms are sliding off. Hope yours are doing better. 3, 2, 1. Raise belly tight. It's a little hug to yourself. Hug yourself. You can get link to your knees. Just smallly hug belly tight. 4, 3, 2, 1. And we move to the side. Okay, so you move to the side. First, you stretch out. Clearly made the mess. Okay, so your bottom leg is gonna be nice and bent, okay? So 90 degrees. So what we're gonna need here, we're gonna need a little gap here. Okay? You're not gonna see that gap. Don't worry, if you can't see that gap. Oh my god, crazy. It's all right. You need to feel that gap here, okay? So your leg is nice and straight. Your leg, your hip, and shoulder should be in one line. So check how we're doing. It'd be pretty all right here. So your shoulder stays there, or you can use it for a little balance here. Okay, nice and pointy toe, and just nicely lifts. From the floor, nice lifts. Belly tight. Lift. Don't stop too big. Maintain the gap here. Probably the best position is to lie with your arms straight. Your arms gonna be hip and your leg hip level, and belly nice and tight. If you can, if you don't need to hold for balance, you feel nice and straight, so you can rest your arm here. Or if you're very good, you can hold your arm up as well. So just pick your level here. Place your toes, you're gonna come in. So toe, you're gonna bring it in and push yourself, heel back. So toe in, heel back. So the biggest job here is to keep that pelvis straight. Heel back, toe, heel, toe, heel. Keep it in line. Keep it in line with your hip. Two more. Just hold your leg up, your leg nice, your toe nice and pointy, belly tight, and push your heel down. Guys, once we have your heel down, you're gonna draw a circle with your heel backwards. Keep your hips, belly tight, small leg up. So 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold your heel. Belly nice and tight, and you're gonna go all the way with your heel, guys. Push your heel down and draw those circles. Very good. So 4, 3, feel in your head and your backside. 2, 1. Hold here, or if you need, take a rest. Just hold here, and a little bit higher. Nice, we hold, toes down. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Heel down, and slowly lower. And what do we do? Because you're gonna pull your leg, top leg in, so nice. So here, your heels and your bum in one line. Watch your hips are not moving forward, belly nice and tight. And you can open up and do some crops. So you want to hit the top of your bum. Hey, very good, very good. Guys, focus on opening those knees. It's one thing is for sure, guys, if you can open up those hips too much, you maybe can open up your knees, so you may be moving your hips back. So do not do that, guys. If you need, support your hands behind your hips, your belly nice and tight, and open up here. It is easier if you're on the floor. Check your knees. Is your knees going together, or are you starting to cheat there and your knees are slightly off each other? Heels together, yeah? So six, a little bit wider, five, four, wanna feel it here, three, two, and one. Hey, support yourself. And get up. Oh, right, guys, one more side and then that's us done. Change. Other side. So again, guys, to the side. So pick your levels. Or left. So guys, 90 degrees. Your leg nice and straight. Yeah, leg nice and straight. Go up. Please keep your leg on the floor for this moment, whenever we are just getting ready. So you have arms straight, if you're advanced. You can support yourself, watch your shoulders, so your shoulders not coming forward. So your shoulder and hip, you want it in a nice line here. You want a small big up here as well, okay? So your belly nice and tight, pick your level. Sometimes, guys, you, what you're going to find, you start what's comfortable, and then you're gonna, your body is going to get into the proper shape. So we breathe in and we breathe out. Okay, so nice, we lift. First, we go all the way to the floor, nice and pointy toes. Shoulders back, right? Not here to your ears. Push them down, nice tall neck. Okay, this is just one side and then that's us done. In my very professional studio, guys, we have done great floor work. Hips nice and straight, belly, pick your level, and you can definitely feel it. Okay, guys, don't focus nice and nice, don't focus on lifting too high, I want to say, focus, please do focus, need to focus on the breathing, I need you to breathe as well, do not turn blue on me here. And pointy toe if you can. If not, just relax your foot. Okay, so you want to feel it into your thighs, right in here, or your left end. Make sure your body is not shifting, it's just that leg that you are lifting away. There we go, nice and easy. A little bit higher, five, four, feel that gap, three, don't squeeze it in, two, one. I guess you can either hold your leg here or you can take a little rest here, so it's up to you, whatever you feel. If you want a little rest, you can take a little rest. So your belly nice and tight, so you pull, and one forward. So we're gonna go, your toe is gonna come forward and heel back. Watch your hips. Toe. Heel. Toe. Heel. Toe. Take your time. Remember, if I pin you here into your hip is not moving. You can feel the movement into your hip joint, but your hip is not moving. Breathe. Toe. Heel. Toe. Heel. How are you doing? guys, but that's okay. It's okay, stay strong here, stay strong. Shoulder down, hips back, stabilize. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one more. And again, guys, if you want to take a little rest, let's keep it up here. And then you're gonna push this heel down. You're gonna check your position. And you're gonna draw yourself with that pose. Watch your hips. Not big circles. Nice circles. Lengthen in your leg to your heel. Lengthen and push your heel away. Going back. So 4. 3, a little bit bigger. 2. 1. I'm even going all the way. And hey guys, remember, if it's too much, you always can take a little break in between as well. Put your legs down and we don't know you're ready. No, because we are nearly finished. Push through your heels. Push through your heel, guys. All the way, lengthening that leg, lengthening that leg, and nice deep circles. 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold here, lift it up, and hold. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hey, relax. Push up. Hey, we done a good work, guys. Well done to you. So that's a floor work, nice and gentle work, guys. If you feel that you couldn't do something so good, guys, next time you will. That's why we practice. We don't do it once, we do it practice. Practice only makes it perfect. Remember, we have, who knows how long we have till Olympics, guys. So please keep fit. I see you soon.